But I think earlier in the playthrough, Serana bugged out on me, and when I gave her stuff to carry. Even after I took it back, it still registered. Her weight capacity didn't diminish. I mean, it did diminish. It didn't increase after I took the item back. If that makes any sense. So it's as though she still had the items that I had given her. And so her carrying capacity maxed out. Ooh, nice. I heard their bones, but I don't see them. I heard their bones creaking. Yeah, it was weird. It was one of the weirder glitches. Not weirder. It was one of the most frustrating glitches that I ran into here. Oh, I see. I take that up to there. Okay, good. Really? All right. I don't know where she fell from. Oh, did you? What was it? Alright, I'm gonna try it without the stuff. Where's the letter? Oh, it's not so bad.
I can't remember how long I've been here.
I don't see a letter, do you? I didn't see a letter. Thundercloak, Frost, Whirlwind, and Lightning Cloak with 25% firmer. Ooh, nice.
Wow.
Nice. I like it. Sounds good. Let's do some healing. Oh, I got an idea. Heal undead.
I feel terrible for the dead ones. It seems like they're still suffering.
And I just do healing for myself. Oh, good. Oh, good. Oh, that's good. That's a good balance. Hey, Stone. How you doing, buddy? Glad you can make it. Alright, so I'm gonna try one of those. Oh, let's add the food thing. Nah, we don't need to add it. It's 61. So if I use this, I just took the food thing to look for a letter. I'm looking for a page from the opus. Get out of the way, Serrani. You're killing my dark vision. No, nothing there. Okay, I'm gonna reload that. Oh, I understand. I understand. Sure, lady, if you say so. Alright, so where did I come into this place? I expected some bad guys in this building. I think I sniped them before I got too close. That building. There aren't many buildings in here for us to explore. Was that? That was one of those nothing towers. Okay, so anyway. Okay, got that. I think we can go to the next area now. Thoroughly check this building. Yes. I jump in here. Yes. Did I? Oops. Did I jump on this one? Zap. All right, let's follow the little white arrow to the next area, I guess. What time is it for me? It is 11 p.m. 2300. I know we might start getting spawns at the rifts. Not sure. Let's stand in the shadow all the same. No spawn. There's a building. I'm sure there's bad guys there. Yes, you are. You're in the future for me. So, if I was where you are right now, I would be Future Bob. Go anywhere? Nope, let's get out of the way. What is that? Is that the horse? I don't think so. I think it's just one of them spirits. Really? Did I just shoot him? Oh, he's over here. Okay. Oh, there's the horse. Oh, he vanished. I don't know if I'm actually anywhere near where his skull is.